Once all the files are saved, then the reader